Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to disable or turn off transcription on your voice note on WhatsApp. So in our previous video, we have shown you how to transcribe or see the transcription of your voice note. That means that you can see the text, you can read the voice note that your friends sent to you via voice note. So how to do that? Now, as you see, this is the voice note that I have, that I get from Kayla. And if I want to disable that, now let's try to send another voice note. Let's see how this works. I will send a voice note to Kayla. Hello, I would like to disable or turn off the transcription for voice note on WhatsApp. All right, now we got the voice note right here, right? And you still can see the transcription by tapping on transcript like this. All right, it says that hello, I would like to disable or turn off the transcription for voice note on WhatsApp. Now, what you need to do if you want to disable that, you can go to settings, and right here from settings you can see there will be chats. Tap on chats and then there will be voice message transcripts. Now you can just easily tap on voice message transcripts. It says that read your voice messages, choose how you want to receive transcripts. You can adjust this at any time. Now I want to disable that, so now you have two options. You can set manually. That means when you tap transcribe, when you want to when you want a transcript. Or if you choose never, that means that it will not show the transcript. All right, I have chosen never. Now let's try to send a voice message again. I have disabled or turned off the transcription for voice note on WhatsApp. All right, we got the voice note. And as you can see, because I have turned off or disabled the transcription or to transcribe the voice note, there will be no transcribe option on my voice note. So guys, it was how to disable or turn off the transcription on your voice note on WhatsApp. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.